Want to cancel your cruise with all this going on right now? What are your options? We have the major cruise line policies for people that did not buy travel insurance. Hi, Bucket Brigade. I'm Bob with Bucket List Cruise and Travel. Natalie and I love to cruise. We have recently returned to cruising after the global shutdown. As a matter of fact, between October of 21 and December of 21, we have been on 3 cruises and we have been at 38 nights at sea, and we remain cautiously optimistic that the current situation is a temporary setback to a full return to cruising. But many of our customers and our subscribers are concerned about their upcoming cruises and what options they may have if they're not comfortable with cruising right now. If you did not purchase travel protections, what options do you have? Let's start with Royal Caribbean Cruise Line. Royal Caribbean offers a cruise with confidence policy where you can cancel your cruise with 48 hours notice before your sail date. Your refund is in the form of a future cruise credit for the full value of your sailing. In order to take advantage of this policy, you must have booked your cruise on or before January 31st of 22, and you must be on a cruise that is departing on or before May 31st, also of 22. So that is really all of the cruises that are going out right now. If you choose to take this offer, you must notify the cruise line at least 48 hours before departure. The 48-hour mark is very specific. For example, if your cruise departs on a Saturday, you must notify the cruise line by midnight on Wednesday. And that is in the time zone of where your cruise departs from. Now, if you booked with a travel advisor, you should notify your travel advisor and provide them with plenty of time to notify the cruise line on your behalf. If you book directly, be prepared for long phone times and plan your call accordingly because phone wait times have been very long recently. Now, if you have booked any pre-cruise options through Royal Caribbean, if you have booked any prepaid services such as beverage packages or shore excursions, you will also get that back as a future cruise credit. You will be able to use your credit on any cruise that sets sail through December 31st of 22 or 1 year from the original sailing date, whichever is later. Next up is Carnival Cruise Lines. Well, Carnival's policy is a little different in that it's not quite as broad as Royal Caribbean. Carnival does not offer a specific policy for rescheduling. However, we found in their terms and conditions that a cruise may be canceled by a guest if a public health emergency has been declared. In this case, a guest will be entitled to a future cruise credit if they cancel. Our next cruise line is Princess Cruises. For Princess Cruises, under their Cruise with Confidence program, and for sailings booked by February 28th of 22, guests can cancel at least 30 days prior to their cruise, and you'll receive your cancellation back as a future cruise credit. If your cruise with Princess is closer than 30 days, you may have some other options, but there are specific policies in their terms and their conditions. Again, we recommend that you call your travel agent to see if any of these apply to your situation. For Holland America currently, under Holland America's flexible cancellation policy, guests who book a cruise by February 28th of 22 for a sailing which departs through April 30th of 22, they can cancel for any reason up to 30 days before departure and automatically receive a future cruise credit with Holland America's flexible cancellation program. As for Norwegian Cruise Line, new and existing bookings that were made prior to January 31st, and for any voyage departing through and including May 31st of 22, guests may cancel for a full refund for a future cruise credit, and they can use this future cruise credit for any sailing up till the end of 2022. So if you're feeling nervous, you may just want to use this to delay your sailing to a later voyage. As for MSC, they have a very generous cruise rebooking policy going on right now. If your cruise booking is made between now and March 31st of 22, and your cruise departure date is through May 31st of 23, then you qualify. If your booking date and your cruise date matches that information, MSC Cruises allow you to change up to 48 hours prior to departure by 5 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. You can move your money to another cruise that sails on or before March 31st of 23, and that's any ship and any sail date. Stay up to date on travel news and more by liking and subscribing to this channel, as we will keep you informed of what we learn on our travels in hopes of improving your travel experience. What will you do with this information? Does this information provide you with more confidence in sticking with your booking? Will you stay home or will you go? For future bookings, will you consider the cruise line cancellation policies before you book? Let us know in the comments below.